There's something weirdly captivating about a true crime podcast. It seems we just can't get enough of the twists and turns of a real-life case. Just look at The Teacher's Pet, an investigation into the story of missing mum Lynn Dawson from Sydney's northern beaches who vanished in 1982, that currently has Australia hooked. Every Thursday, listeners from around the world are tuning in for the next installment from journalist Hedley Thomas, desperate to know what happens next. But while some are complete trailblazers in the field, most notably Serial, the podcast that created this addictive genre of listening, others can be disappointing duds. Here's our definitive list of unmissable true crime podcasts that you need to download now. In the dark, this podcast reopens the abduction of Jacob Wetterling, an 11-year-old who went missing whilst out riding his bike in his small hometown in rural Minnesota in 1989. The crime went unsolved for 27 years, and sparked a huge stranger danger fear into the hearts and minds of parents around the world. But huge progressions in the case are made during the 9 episodes, making it an addictive listen. It proved so popular, its creators American Public Media made a second season. This one delves into the case of Curtis Flowers, a man who has been tried 6 times for the murder of 4 people in a furniture store in 1996. The Teacher's Pet. We love this because not only is it gripping, it's also from Australia, and if you're from Sydney you'll know a lot of the places mentioned, making it all the more eerie. As mentioned briefly above, the narrative follows the unsolved disappearance of mum of 2 Lynn Dawson, who went missing in 1982. While no one has ever been formally charged with the 33-year-old's suspected murder, the investigative podcast looks at her husband, Chris Dawson, who moved his 16-year-old girlfriend into the family home just 2 days later. Intrigued? You don't even know the half of it. Someone Knows Something. There's several seasons of SKS, all put together by Canadian award-winning filmmaker and writer David Ridgen. While the first series, about the case of 5-year-old Adrian McNaughton who disappeared in 1972 during a fishing trip, put them on the radar of true crime fans, some of the later seasons are equally as captivating. What makes Someone Knows Something stand out from other shows is the fact David actually gets out there.